everyone, this is Georgia the Techie, and today I'm going to show you how you can unlock more features on your Lenovo Chromebook Duet or any other Chrome OS tablet. Chrome flags are experimental features that are not available to the general Chrome OS experience, but that come in very handy to explore if you want to get a sneak peek on features that are upcoming, or you just want to unlock features that are not available yet to everyone else. I'm going to tell you about 5 flags you can turn on right now in order to unlock the potential of your Chrome OS tablet so you can get the best experience. Now, it's important to note that these features are experimental, so they are not fully baked and sometimes can cause some bugs. If you do run into issues with any of these, there's a way that you can clear them all and go back to normal. Second of all, at the time of this video, the stable version of Chrome OS is version 86, so these flags are available on that version, and I cannot guarantee that you'll be able to find them on any other version of Chrome OS. Okay, so on to the flags. You can turn on all the Chrome flags by opening Chrome and going to chrome:// flags. Once you're on that page, you see a very long list of flags that are available for you to turn on. Now today we're going to go over 5 of them that will give you the best experience on a Chrome OS tablet. On your Chrome OS tablet, you may notice that you have icons that are not necessarily all the same shape. So for example, my icon for Google Docs and my icon for Chrome are not the same shape. So Google has been experimenting to bring app icon consistency to Chrome OS, and this has now been available via this flag. So to turn that on in your Chrome flags page, just type in adaptive icons. You'll notice that there is a flag available for app service adaptive icons. Now we're going to go ahead and turn that on. So we're going to enable it. So if you look at your shelf now, you'll notice that all of the icons are round. So they all have the same exact shape, even if the icon itself from the developer is not round. Currently in Chrome OS, you can set a PWA to open in its own window, just like I have Google Docs right now. So you click on it and it will open in its own window. So if you open a document from here, it will take over the entire UI and you will not be able to have, for example, several documents open at the same time. Now there is a fix for that where you can have multiple tabs open in the same window of that same app. Let's turn that feature on. The feature is called Desktop PWA Tab Strips. So we will turn that on, and there is a sister flag that I also recommend you turn on along with that one called Desktop PWA Tab Strip Link Capturing. So we're going to turn both of them on and we're going to restart. Once it restarts, you will now be able to change this to open from a new window to a new tabbed window. So when you open it this way, you'll notice that now there are tabs available here. So you can have multiple tabs open as long as they belong to the same app. Currently, when you move icons around on the launcher in Chrome OS, you'll notice that the experience is not very smooth. And you really don't know sometimes where the icon is going. You don't know whether you're putting it inside a folder or if you're pushing another icon in order to put another one in its place. So there is a fix for that in a flag called Launcher App Paging. We're going to turn that feature on and we're going to restart. Once you turn that on and restart, you'll notice that if you want to move an icon, you will now have a clear view here of the different pages you have, which page you are moving it to, and where exactly on that page you're moving it to. Now you'll know exactly where you're moving your icons. In Chrome OS, the notifications that you get are usually down here in this area where you have a list of notifications of everything that's coming through the day. What about if you want something like on Android, for example, where you get a notification indicator dot on top of the app where you have notifications? Now, this does not come with Chrome OS, but you can turn it on in a flag called notification indicator. So we're going to turn that on and we're going to restart. Once you turn that on and restart, you'll now see that there's a notification indicator on top of the icon that it belongs to. Lastly, you'll notice that if you are looking at your apps in overview mode and you scroll up, your shelf moves up quite a bit. Now this has been bothering me for quite a while until I found this flag, and now my shelf will stay in its normal location. So the flag is called Allow Home Launcher Shelf in Overview. We'll turn that on and restart. And now if you try to look at your apps in overview mode, you will no longer have it popping all the way up. So that's it for all the flags that you can unlock with your Chrome OS tablet. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell so you can get notified when I post new content. See ya!